the Beast Spear. I shall find the Beast Spear. I, who am called Hakuman no Mono by puny mortals. Across the endless years I have slumbered here. But the day of my awakening is near. My awareness grows with every passing moment. I sense it, the Beast Spear. With each yokai it removes from this existence, my body throbs with longing. Destroy the Beast Spear. Annihilate the human that carries it with him. Find the Beast Spear!
そのわけそりゃまあ奴が出会ったからだろう。頼んじゃない諸問題招く掛け合わせってのがあるのだ。もう会うことをやめりゃそれでことは済むわけだけれど、嫌になるような気がつきゃ二人ぼっちなんなのカルマ界。混ぜるなそもそも出会うな。取説にさどんだけ書いてても
finally in Hokkaido. Took us long enough.
We would have made it back already if you weren't sticking your nose where it didn't belong all the time, you dumbass.
Oh, shut up! It's late. We'll head for Asahikawa tomorrow, so let's find a place to stay.
Sure, as long as we don't wind up in the middle of someone else's business again.
Get off it, will ya?
Huh? What are you doing, Ushio? We were headed into town, so how'd we end up all the way out here?
It's dark, all right? And I haven't been in this town before, you dumbass monster!
Don't you call me a dumbass, dumbass!
Put a sock in it! Huh?
A girl?
Doesn't look like a monster.
We found him! Come this way! Yeah!
Ushio!
Right!
Yeah! The Beast Spear!
What kind of freak is this?
You should know, metal will always beat wood. I summon the Seven Signs Metallic Chi in the West to conquer your wooden chi!
Ah! Holy crap! That's amazing!
That was a Hio sent by Hakuman. It was attracted to the Beast Spear.
Huh? Wait, what do you mean?
I'm assuming you're Aotsuki?
Yeah, sure, that's me.
That's great. Some dumbass school kid has the Beast Spear?
You got a problem with it? And who in the hell do you think you are anyway? What the hell, man?
You ignorant little brat. You don't have any idea how powerful it is.
Huh?
Do you know how carefully the Kohame sect has protected that spear? Or how hard we have trained so that one of us could carry it one day, do you?
That's really out of the blue, you know.
I'll keep it simple so you can understand it. The members of the Kohame Order have been training to use the spear. I am a disciple of that order, trained to use it in times of need. My name is Hinawa Sekimori.
What? The candidates for the legacy of the Beast Spear have vanished?
Yes, all four of them.
It's Ushio, isn't it?
Huh? Huh?
This does not surprise me. They spent all that time training, and it goes to a novice like Ushio. They were expecting a member of the Order to be chosen instead of an outsider, so they're going to be upset.
So they're going after Ushio and the spear.
It makes sense.
I'm surprised Moritsuma is making a move. He's usually the kind of man who lets logic and reason guide his actions.
No matter. They'll see how Ushio handles the spear and why it is called upon him and no other. They will see and understand. I hope this won't be too hard, Ushio.
I'll take possession of that now.
Say what?
You've done enough with it already. You've been a lot of places and fought monsters. However, you've only been in those battles because you carried it in the first place. I've been trained to hear the spear's voice. It could have saved lives if it wasn't in the hands of an amateur. You're responsible for all those people dying. What about the incident with Fusuma and the airliner? The spear warned you, and you could have warned the pilots instead of having that battle. Even with the Kamitachi, if you'd been aware of his movement and pulled your spear back faster, he wouldn't have died. And then, the worst mistake you've made. You had a chance to finish impaling that monster who was trapped by the spear and you didn't. So tell me, why are you living with a yokai anyway?
Well, it's like this.
Let me have it! How many other people have to die before you let it go? Finally, the legendary spear. I have it now. I suppose you hate me now. Go ahead, take a swing.
I won't hit a girl.
Go ahead and try it, boy. You won't be able to lay a hand on me anyway. It's about time you found out how really strong someone like me
is! Hey, knock it off! I won't hit a girl, okay?
Consider this payback for you keeping the spear away from us. Are you hurting yet? So all of you Hiyo are finally here, and now you'll face a true holder of the spear and perish at my hand.
All right, Ushio's finally lost that annoying spear. Chow time, boy! You better straighten up and look me in the eye before I eat you! I need a meal that's fresh in body, mind, and spirit, you sad sack!
Huh? What the? Hey, they're not trying to attack me? Makes sense. They're going after the beast spear. It's not like I've got anything to do with it. It's obvious that I do. I mean, come on already. How many times has it saved me? Spear or no spear, I've gotta do something.
What are you up to? We've located the beast spear! Destroy it now!
Gathering together to make yourself huge won't help. I'm the one who controls this weapon now, monsters. Show me your power! I command you! That cleaves evil and pierces demons as you consume a person's soul. My spirit will now sacrifice itself to you. It isn't doing anything. Beast spear, listen to me!
Destroy it! Destroy it! Destroy the beast spear!
Why won't you answer me now?
Human who wields the beast spear against us, we shall annihilate you!
Beast spear, answer me! Aren't you the spear made to end the lives of all monsters? Answer me!
Ah!
servant of Hakumen no Mono. I've been waiting for this!
Wielder of the Beast Spear, it's time for you to die! No!
I've got a lot of questions! I want to ask your master! Like, why does your master need to pick on me? An ordinary middle school kid? What is the reason?
The spear!
And about this spear, all of you can shut up! It's not like I carry this thing because I want to, damn it!
It is the fearsome beast spear, but the one who uses it is human! Let go of the beast spear! Humans are so weak against this tactic! My master has taught me this!
Get off of me!
Oh, really? Then I guess I'll just let it go! Take this!
What? He threw it at the hostage?! You fool! Do you really think you have a chance of beating me without the spear? Well,
if that's how it has to be, even without the spear in my hands, then so be it! I'll still take you on!
Good God. He really is an idiot. What does he think he's gonna do without the spear anyway? He's always doing crap like this. Getting me involved in a mountain of bullshit? I mean it. I hate it when stupid humans open their mouths. Damn it, boy! You're pissing me off, and you're getting on my last nerve!
Tora!
See that right there? That whole what kept you look! And that whole goddamn expectation on your face that says I'm gonna save your sorry ass! Goddamn it! Now kill this son of a bitch and get it over with!
Got it! Beast Spear! To me! I've got a message to send to your master! No matter what happens, I'm coming for you, and that's a promise!
Hey, what the?
What? You scared me. I was just trying to put your comb back in your hair for you. I thought... It's important, right?
This comb helps me to focus my concentration. It's not for grooming and preening.
Oh, wow, now I get it. Here, this one's my mom's. I'm sorry, I guess I shouldn't have been reaching for your head like that. It's just that I think that women's combs look really nice that way as an accessory, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm not buying it, okay?
Well, anyway, I guess... The next thing for me is to go to Ashikawa to find out my mother's secret. I need the spear, till I get there. Just a little longer, okay? But if you need it now...
It's fine. I will let you maintain possession of the beast spear for now, boy. But you better understand this. It is not that I don't know how to use it. I just need more time to figure it out. I'll be taking possession
Good
of that
God.
Spear someday.
I swear that you order of hers is paying her by the freaking word.
And I guess I'll let your fuzzy orange monster live until then, too.
Yeah, kiss my fuzzy orange ass.
You should probably know that other members of the Order are looking for you.
You're headed for Asahikawa? I know a tour bus driver. Want me to ask him?
Ah, thanks! Spear, there's sure a lot of people who want to have you instead of me. And I bet a lot of those people could use you better. Wouldn't you want one of them instead?
That's right. You're unfit to use me. And so, I will take my leave of you. Leave me here and go. After all, you're a complete and utter waste of oxygen. How many times do I have to tell you you're completely hopeless? I suppose I could have a pigeon bring it to you. Listen, you loser! Just drop the stupid little pointy thing and let me eat you
already! I got a better idea! Why don't you shut up for a change?
Oh! Nice weather today, isn't it?
Huh?
How you doing?
Yeah, I guess it really is!
You better watch your step, or you're gonna end up slipping out there. I mean, it's such a nice day and all. It'd be a hell of a day to go to the hospital.
Yeah! Wow! That's a cool bike! The engine's amazing and the wheels are awesome!
You're into bikes?
Yeah, I'd totally love to jump on one. Feeling the wind on my body in a tight turn? Oh, yeah! My soul becoming one with a hairpin turn? Huh?
Want to take a ride?
Huh? Yeah, I would, but I'm kind of busy right now. Take care of yourself, bro, and make sure you stay safe out there, okay?
Count on it.
Look what you made me do back there.
Serves you right.
Still, that was an awesome bike.
Huh? And he was looking at you pretty hard, too. Something's up with that guy. Got some business with me? Then let's see what it is.
Hey! Where are you going?
Possessed. We will consume the human who possesses the beast here.
Tora! I've got to get on the bus, man. You better follow me if you want to keep up.
Go and follow your master's instructions, monster.
Yeah, that kid's just a snack to me, and I'm just waiting for the right time to eat his pretty boy dumbass. You got that straight? So tell me. Are you one of those candidates?
Got me. You found yourself an honest-to-goodness member of the Kohame Order. I, the Disciple Nagare. However, big guy, you're more interesting than the spear to me.
Figured you'd have a problem with me. I was gonna have to be your first target after you got the spear anyway. Ass-kicking time for you, buddy!
Metal beats wood! I've got control of your lightning, Sparky!
Damn you! How are you able to deflect me?
That's the magic of Kohame, buddy. The Chinese knew yin and yang and the five elements. Just like a metal axe beats wood every time, metallic chi is always gonna beat wooden chi. Lightning is wooden chi. And you're dealing with a master of metallic chi.
All right. Let's see how your stick handles this!
Well, I guess he'll catch up when he's ready.
The hell, man! I can't break it loose!
And you won't either. It has a ward on it, a lucky charm that happens to steal all of your power away from you. You might as well give up. You're bound by the magic and destiny of the spear. In other words, we have always been interested in you. Answer me. Why haven't you killed Ushio Aotsuki yet? You arose at least 2,000 years ago in China. You shoot lightning and breathe fire. You are a powerful yokai who understands the nuances of human thought. Don't pretend that you feel for him, monster. We happen to know you were quite the terror back in the day, preying on human life and fear. There aren't any other monsters like you walking the face of the earth then or now. Your name is Asafuse, though it seems it was changed in Nagatobimaru. However, there's something intriguing about you we haven't figured out yet. You should know, people have been keeping track of what you've done since Ushio released you. In battle after battle, you keep saving Ushio Aotsuki. Depending on circumstances, you save other humans, and even those who have attacked you. Heroism? Compassion? Mercy? I mean, what is it? I don't understand. Everything you do doesn't make sense by monstrous standards. Lady Oyakume seems to think you understand the hearts of humans now. I don't think so. That's impossible for monsters. And Until you were sealed away, you'd kill anyone you saw without a second thought. And only God knows what else.
Tell me, what in the world are you gaining by haunting Aotsuki all this time?
What are you laughing at?
You don't know the whole story. And you want to call me a monster, you ass?
Good God, he's tearing them off.
Here's your monster, boy! You want to see monstrous? This is what a monster looks like, you little creep!
All right, and it's time I killed you! Now, die! You didn't kill me.
Yeah. Don't go getting any ideas that I like you. I'm getting really tired of answering the same questions over and over again. So I want you to tell him something for me. You want to know why Ushio's still alive? It's not like I have a good reason. It's just, I never have a dull moment when I'm around that kid, you know?
Never a dull moment when they're together? That kind of makes sense.
I just remembered. This place stinks to high hell with Hiyo.
What? Come on! I can't stand this thing!
Boy.